Poketopia Main Street Coliseum, Knockout Battle, Battle 1. This battle is all about vengeance for the challenger. Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. That hurt. Its stats rose. It's being ganged up on. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Pikachu starts to attack. Rushing blow. It's down and out. Metagross is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! That hurt! Wartortle tucked in its head. Nicely done! Wartortle faces a great deal of pressure. Slammed by Bolt Tackle. Taken down by an intense blow. The move can't hit the opponent! Milotic is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! It couldn't take it! It's down! The results are in! It's a total victory for the blue corner! Thousands have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Wrecked by Dragon Claw. Taken down by an intense attack! Wigglytuff is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! attack missed! It's Nat's Rose! Hyper Voice hits! It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down! Metagross is sent out! Torch by Fire Blast! But this is not a favorable matchup! Hyper Voice hits! It couldn't survive the second hit, and goes down! Its speed rose! Snorlax is sent out! The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but the battle has just begun! Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup! Its special defense fell! The move fails! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! Metagross faces a great deal of pressure! Metagross cannot move! Hyper Voice hits! It couldn't survive the second hit, and goes down! An exhausting battle between both sides! Torch by Fire Blast! Taken down by an intense blow! The game is now over! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory! This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. It hit two Pokémon at once. Its speed rose! Its attack missed! The air in the Colosseum is tense! The move fails! It hit two Pokémon at once! That dealt some damage, too! That's a hit this time! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum! Ivysaur starts to attack! It hit two Pokémon at once! Metagross still can't pull off a move! The move can't hit the opponent. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit! Hyper Voice hits. It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down. Registeel still can't pull off a move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Solid hit! Executor is sent out. The blue corner currently leads. Can they end this quickly? Solid hit! Its stats rose! The move fails! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Vulpix is sent out. But this is not a favorable matchup. The move can't hit the opponent. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Ivysaur starts to attack. It hit two Pokemon at once. That dealt some damage too. The move can't hit the opponent. A small hit. Hit this time! Sliced apart by Double Edge! A huge amount of damage! It's down! That's a hit this time! The move fails! The red corner stands with their backs against the wall. The rest is up to the last Pokemon. Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory! From the blue corner, War Turtle, Vulpix. And from the red corner, Regirock, Snorlax. Such energy! The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack! A brilliant hit! Torch by Fire Blast! But this is not a favorable matchup. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum! Hit! It's all burned up now! The damage from its burn was just too much! Garchomp is sent out! The red corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Massive damage! Its attack missed! A hard hit from Body Slam! It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down! Snorlax is losing its health! Wigglytuff is sent out! A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum! I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Slam them! It went down! Its special defense fell! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm! Piplup is sent out! Regice is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Swamp by Hydro Pump! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Bam! Its evasiveness rose! Regice restored its health! Attack missed! Regice desperately holds on! Hyper Voice hits! It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down! The results are in! The blue corner has won the game! This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hit two Pokémon at once. That dealt some damage, too. Its attack missed. A fierce blow. Pikachu barely holds on. An exhausting battle between both sides. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Hyper Voice hits. It's down and out. Slam, rifle tackle. Oh, the attacker has lost all of its health. But the opponent is down too. Is sent out. Bulbix is sent out. Ursaring is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but the battle has just begun. It hit two Pokémon at once. That dealt some damage too. A fierce blow. Bulbix barely holds on. Torch by Fire Blast! It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down! The move fails! The red corner stands with their backs against the wall. Ursaring will be lucky to get through this crisis. Hyper Voice hits. It went down! The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game. Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A big hit already. The move can't hit the opponent. It hits. Restored its health. Garchomp is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. A fierce blow. Garchomp barely holds on. The move can't hit the opponent! Big hit! It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down! Zapdos is sent out! The blue corner currently leads. Can they end this quickly? It's down! Yuxi, you still can't pull off a move! The move fails! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Kiplop uses its move. Yuxi still can't pull off a move. Oh! The battle has reached its final stage. Bump. Taken down by an intense blow! Game, set, and match! It's a total victory for the blue corner! Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Big hit! A brilliant attack right from the start. Take it out already. The move can't hit the opponent. A brilliant hit! Hachirisu is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Pikachu starts to attack. A fierce blow! Latias barely holds on. An intense attack! The teammate was also hit. Its attack fell! Energy ball hits! It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down! Zapdos is sent out! The blue corner currently leads. Can they end this quickly? Fierce blow! Such amazing power! Thunder detonates with a boom! Taken down by an intense blow! Ouch! It was paralyzed! Wartortle is sent out. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Such amazing power! A fierce blow! War Turtle barely holds on! The red corner stands with their backs against the wall. Zapdos will be lucky to get through this crisis. War Turtle tucked in its head. The red corner cannot move. Zapdos desperately holds on. Pikachu starts to attack. Slam by Volt Tackle. It couldn't take it. It's down. The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game. The challenger won the knockout battle.